Hi all, if you're looking for something to do on a very hot sunny day. QYSEA FiFish V6. What does it offer to you? First of all, it's capable to make 4K videos underwater, and it dives up to 100 meters deep, and it still doesn't get lost. Why it doesn't get lost? Because it's attached to a cable. It has a remote control which you connect to your mobile phone. First you would have to download the FiFish app, so you have to install this app, and you also have to make sure that your phone, if it's an iPhone, that it's iPhone 10 or higher, and if it's Android, then you need Android 5.0 or higher. Alright, what else it has? It has 3D glasses. Unfortunately, we haven't checked them out yet, but we'll definitely do next time. And apparently, if you are wearing them and you insert your mobile phone into the glasses, and then the drone reacts to the movement of your head. So you can get one with arm. So if it sees something on the bottom of the sea, it can grab it. But this arm would cost you 1,000 euros extra, in addition. So the drone with a controller and glasses costs roughly 1,500 euros, and with his arm it costs 2,500 euros. So, up to you if you think it was it or not. For example, about this app, what I liked, it's shows you also the temperature of the sea, which is quite cool. It shows you how deep your drone is currently, and you can make your drone move 360 degrees in all three dimensions, so pretty nice and not so hard to operate. Please let me know what's your experience and help me to improve. Would be very appreciated. Thanks a lot.